Hello my dear students, how are you? Okay students, in previous class you learned about what is neighbors and what is neighborhood. So students, now you will tell, so what is neighbors? Who are called neighbors? Yes, so students, people who live near our house, they are called neighbors. Okay, so who live neighbors means who lives near our houses are our neighbors. Yes, is it right? Yes, who lives near our house are our neighbors. So in previous class what you already learned about what is neighborhood. Neighborhood means the streets and places around our houses is called our neighborhood. Okay, so neighborhood means yes, the streets and places. Okay, the streets and places, the streets and places around our houses is our neighborhood. boxes. Okay. So in first picture, yes, they are sweeping in front of the house. So if you do this work, it would red mark here. So if you sweep in front of your house, you put red mark here. Okay. So next we'll go to next picture. Now what's going on here? What's the boy doing? Yes. He is watering the plants. So students, if you have water into your plants, you also put red mark given on this box. Okay. So in next picture, they are cleaning around the bowl. Okay, the boy and the elder. Here the two people clean the near the bowl. So if you do this work in your home or in your surroundings, you also put red mark in this box. Okay. So next picture, you observe here. What's going on here? The boy helps to his mother to take water from tap. Okay. So students, if you do this work, means if you helps to your mother to take water from tap, so you put red mark here. So next here, the girl helps to her mother to sticking the flowers or making a garland. So if you do this work or if you helps to your mother when she make a flower garland, if you also put right mark here. Okay. So next page. So in next picture, what's going on here? Here the mother serving food. So students, so who prepare food in your home, student? Yes, your mother prepare food. Your mother cooks in your home. So when she go to prepare food, you also helps to your mother to prepare cooking. Okay? Yes. So you also helps to your mother to serve. Okay? If you do this work in your home, you also put right mark here. So in next last one picture, you observe here. What they are doing? Yes, they are playing with ball. So students, if you do this work, if you play with your brother or your neighbors, you put red mark here. Okay, last picture, what's going on here? Here, the mother is sweeping. Okay, she is sweeping in front of their house. Okay, so if you do this work in your home, you also put red mark, okay, in this box. So students, what are the elders doing? What are the elders doing in good works? You also follow that your elder. Okay. So students, give respect to your elders. So students, also all about this in your